My name is Ivan Rulik. I'm on the University of Wisconsin-Milwaukee. I'm doing my master's in computer science. I started my master's program in mechanical engineering for the biorobotics lab. Pretty much we do robotics for assisting people that have limitations in their daily living, or that they are just trying to get, or they're trying to do therapies to just recover some mobility. But I figured that I'm more into the programming side or the electrical side of the problems that we're solving, so I decided to transfer from mechanical to computer science. Still, robotics is a really broad field that requires professionals from different departments to work together. I was looking for my summer internship since I'll be graduating in December, and I figured that I wanted to get at least an experience of an internship before I graduated. And I was really looking forward for a robotics internship, and then is when I found on Handshake, I think, the Precision Zone Genflex position as a robotics engineer intern here in Illinois. I feel like it's maybe not, informal is not the word, but rather friendlier, in the sense that we all feel that there's not like a corporate kind of cubicle that we're trying to fit, but rather we get together, we get to a testing room that we have for the interns, we have access, and we are, let's say, in a very informal but nice and friendly way, they are teaching us how to manipulate industrial robots in a really friendly way, I'll say. Pretty much we just finished the first week, so we already are familiar, way familiar with the robotics that are here and the product that the company does. The thing that comes after will be just use those robots to solve more problems or to do more challenges. And I'm really glad that if I feel like I can like be myself without having to worry about maybe not fitting on a really formal way or like in a office kind of a schedule. I will say that definitely learning more about robotics and get more practice into robotics, since I pretty much am doing my master's and I got some previous experience from robotics courses and projects that I had, I maybe want to go more into a specific programming sites like using C++, Python, and other programming languages and frameworks. But I'm gonna try to see how I can fit those things with my responsibilities. I will definitely recommend to work for Genflex, Precision Zone, because that gave me the opportunity to work in robotics engineering. And to be honest, that was something that around in the Midwest, pretty much in what is Illinois and Wisconsin, I didn't see that much offering, mostly for undergrad interns. So that's something that I'm glad that Genflex creates the offer in the job market, and also pretty much solves problems for other companies here. That is actually what I'm really looking forward to, see how the products of the company and the robotics solutions that they do solve day-to-day problems in automation. I would really recommend, if you are considering or liking about robotics and you have some skills that you want to show up, that would be good.